Today I'm gonna show you how to take this ordinary photo and convert it into something extraordinary like this.
Harshvardhan.com. Unleash the creative in you.
Hi, I'm Harshvardhan. I'm a freelancer Photoshop artist and I've been using Photoshop for the last 10 years or so. And I love every bit of it. And you know that these days Photoshop is an integral part of the photography. And it can take your images to a whole new level if used properly. So what we are going to learn today. Today we'll take this photo which was shot by me a few years back using my camera phone. And the quality of this image is not that good. And you can see that this image is not that good. Though the composition wise it's good, but we will take this image to a whole new level within the Photoshop using the Photoshop magic. So let's have a look what we are going to learn today. First we'll do the basic editing on this image using the camera raw filter within Photoshop. Then we'll add the sky to this image to make it more dramatic. Then we'll add the sun into the sky. Then we'll add some colors into the entire image, or we'll make the colors more vibrant. Then we'll add the vignette effect to this image. Then we'll try to recover the weakness of the camera sensor, which was obviously the camera phone in that case. As you can see that this image is not that good quality wise and it's very pixelated and it has lots of JPEG artifacts. And if you are not aware what is JPEG artifacts, then let me tell you that JPEG artifacts is a result of weak camera sensor and it is a result of saving the image into the JPEG format, which is a compression format or which compresses the image data for a small file size. As you know that the RAW files size are very bigger in comparison to JPEG files. So we'll try to recover the quality first of all with the help of third-party plugins, and later on we'll try to recover the quality of this image within the Photoshop itself without the help of any third-party plugin. And if you have any question, you can leave that in the comment section below. If you like this episode, please do hit the like button and please share your thoughts and views about this tutorial and kindly consider sharing it. So it is going to be a fun learning ride. So go ahead and play the next part.